responsibly ato na pasahon ini verse 1 kamo ang sa verse number 2 hangtod matapos kita to verse 17. Dapat ko says in verse number 1, and I brethren could not speak unto you as unto spiritual, but as unto carnal, even as unto babes in Christ. For ye are yet carnal, for your lust there is among you envy and strife and divisions. Are ye not carnal and walk as men?
For while one saith, I am of God, and another, I am of Apostles, I am not carnal.
Who then is Paul? And who is Apollos, but ministers by whom ye believe, even as the Lord gave to every man?
And have planted Apollos, but God gave them.
So then, neither is he that planteth anything, neither he that watereth, but God that giveth the increase.
Now he that planted and he that watereth are one, and every man shall receive his own part according to his own labor.
For we are laborers together with God. We are God's husbandry. We are God's building.
For the grace of God is given unto me, as a wise master builder, I have made the foundation, and another building thereon. But
every man taketh how he put the building thereon.
For other foundation can no man lay than that is laid, which is Jesus Christ.
Now if any man build upon his foundation
gold, silver, hay, and stubble,
every man's work shall be made manifest, for the day shall declare it, because it shall be revealed by fire, and the fire shall try every man's work of what sort it is.
Any man's work
by which he hath built thereupon, he shall receive a reward.
If any man's work shall be burned, he shall suffer loss. But he himself shall be saved, yet so as by fire.
For ye have the
temple of God in you.
If any man defile the temple of God, him shall God destroy. For the temple of God is holy, which temple ye are. Shall we pray? Amay namon ni Dios, ang ngalan ni Kristo, thank you. Ining oras, Lord, yung maging hatag haamon that we can gather here to worship maimo, O God, in spirit and in truth. Thank you, Lord, ining ang privilegio na magkapagwali na ni mo puno. Salamat, Ginoo, ining the church. Thank you, God, sa leadership ni Pastor Boyet Abogado. Kaupon, Ginoo, ni Ma'am Mabel and the family. Salamat, ining mga katawahan na nagpabili, nagpaluyo, Ginoo, ining apuruhaton. Lord, this is your ministry. This is your work, O God. And I pray, ikaw Ginoo mag-bless pa dayo, hindi ka puro hato. May i-allow ni mo, Ginoo, I believe, O God, there ini, may panuyo ni mong katanan, help us to understand, O Lord, your purpose. Hindi ka tanan ng mga bagay, Ginoo. This morning, ikaw mag-bless, O God, hapon. I admit, O Lord, na waray ko sa damahin mo, kung wala ikaw. I need your power. I need your wisdom. And use me, Lord. In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Please, bakalit.